Mysore will soon witness a cosmology education and research training center at the University of Mysore's Sri Jayachamrajavadiyar Center for Higher Learning campus at the foot of Chamundi Hills. The 8.1 crore project is expected to be completed by 2023. Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman laid the foundation stone for the state-of-the-art planetarium, saying the campus would be more than just a planetarium to gaze at the sky on a real-time basis.